Hi and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to use spaces to manage access to published QlikView documents and links in QlikSense Enterprise SaaS. First, create a manage or share space intended for creating the QlikView documents or links. Then once QlikView documents are published to the cloud, they are marked as published automatically and can be assigned to manage spaces by a tenant admin. Click on the ellipsis button and then edit. Note that the document cannot be moved to shared spaces as those are intended for QlikSense app development collaboration. Select the intended manage space and save. Note that QlikView documents cannot be relocated once assigned to a specific space. The access to the document in the specific managed space may be granted to the same users as the one allowed in the QlikView environment, so long as they have been added to the external identity provider used by QlikSense SaaS. Under the Managed Space Member Settings, click on Add Members. The users listed have successfully logged on to QlikSense SaaS before. Pick the users and click on Add Members button. Next, configure the user roles. The relevant roles for managed spaces used by QlikView documents are CanView and CanManage. Note that CanManage will not grant permissions to delete a document. Only a QlikSense tenant admin can perform that action. When documents are reloaded in the QlikView environment and republished, they will be published to the same shared or managed space previously assigned. If there is need to unpublish the document from QlikSense SaaS, they need to be deleted manually by the tenant administrator. Once a link to a QlikView document is published, it is listed on the generic links, where its properties may be edited at any time by the QlikSense tenant admin before or after moving to a shared or managed space. For example, here we edit in order to use the access point's FQDN instead of the default URL which contains the QlikView publisher machine name. This could also need to be a public DNS record. Pick a space and then click Save. Note that a QlikView document link, unlike a document itself, can be moved between shared spaces and managed spaces. When clicking on a document link, users are prompted for credentials and the authentication is directed to and performed in the existing QlikView environment. If you would like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Qlik community, Qlik help site, and Qlik YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in Qlik product forums on Qlik community. And don't forget to subscribe to the support update blog. Thanks for watching. Nailed it.